baby. Yeah, it's been so long. I've been having withdrawals. I've been having withdrawals. Yeah, wouldn't you know it? Maybe if you noticed, I've been doing good. We had it all.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Q, and I know it took like about a year or two break. But look, no time for the foreplay or anything, though. But I'm about to prank my best friend. We've known each other for about 7 to 8 years. And I'm about to tell her I don't want to talk to her, you know, no more, you know. Make sure that, you know, I'm trying to, like, end our whole friendship that we built up for years. You know, as you can see, there she go right there walking out of Walmart, though. You know, she's actually getting some shit, though, from her job. She's getting some pants and whatnot. But, you know, I'm about to see where she's at mentally when I hit her ass with it. I don't want to be friends with her no more. So I'm going to go ahead and hide y'all real quick. Hide y'all under my pants. I know it's been, like, years, but... Shit, I need it better.
I'm finna call my job and tell her that I'm ordering my jeans and they're coming in.
Change or cancel an
existing order because I can't find any jeans.
Our local store, including the director.
Think I should tell her?
I'd tell her. After you're done, I need to talk to you for a second, though.
What you gotta say this time?
Thank you for choosing Chuck E. Cheese's for your birthday party. To provide you with the best experience possible.
You know you've been friends for years, right? And I still see myself as a bad friend to you, though. But
Reservation and Entertainment Center.
Welcome to Chuck E. Cheese's Reservation and Information Center. You can also make party reservations online at www.chuckecheese.com and receive 20 free tokens for booking online.
Honestly, we could just go up to Chuck E. Cheese and you can tell them yourself. And just let it be known that your pants are being ordered because, you know, you just, whatchamacallit, can't find them at this location. You want to do that? Go ahead.
I just want to put the lights. get this number?
My phone's back. My phone's dead. No, my phone is dead. I don't have anything.
You can also make party reservations online at www.chuckeecheese.com.
Oh, put your phone on charge to me.
Can you do it for right now? Hold up. Write this shit down or something.
See myself as a good friend to you.
Press 4. To repeat this menu, press star.
Well.
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that.
In my point of view, Taylor. In my point of view, I don't think that I can actually be the friend that you actually deserve. I know that we've had our moments where we just dislike each other or we can't stand each other, but I feel like out of like my point of view, go ahead and get over real quick though, that as we've grown so close, I just feel like it happens so often where we've grown close and then we end up arguing. So I don't think that me and you can just technically just be friends.
So what can we be?
I don't know.
Yeah, there's really nothing else to do.
No, because in my point of view, you could have anyone that you want. That's a fact.
Okay.
You might need someone that's somewhat like me, but not fully like me, because up here, I'm too broken to be around anyone. I mean, hell, look at me. Lost a lot of things. One-time relationship, can't have that. A daughter, and what am I really good for? All I'm good for is just fucking shit up for everyone else. And I know already.
You don't fuck shit up for me, so if you think you fuck shit up for me, you don't fuck shit up for me.
I'm saying in general, you don't think that.
Because if you don't.
All the times that you were, and I can't believe I say this. I really can't believe I'm saying this, but I do appreciate the times that we had. The times that you were somewhat there for me. And I fucking what the hell am I saying? I appreciate you being there for me. But I just think that between me and you, we're two different people.
Yeah, very.
come from two different worlds.
I've been through tough stuff too. Tough stuff. Since I was little, watching it growing up, I've been through a lot of stuff too. I might not have been as much stuff as you say or whatever, you or you. But me, I've been through a lot of stuff. And I let that motivate me to keep me going. That's why I play basketball now. I let that motivate me to keep striving to do something. I see something in myself, that's why I kept going. I understand it's not on the basketball level for you, but for me, that's what I'm saying. I didn't been through a lot of shit. I didn't live down on the fucking streets, lived in a car. Me, my mom, and my sister. I didn't been there. I don't know if you've never been there, but I have. On Thanksgiving, couldn't go to my grandma's house. Grandma Wilma couldn't go to her house. Put us turkey in the bag. Never told you this. Put us turkey in the bag. Yeah, you know, me, Aaron, and my mama spent Thanksgiving in the park. I've been through a lot of shit, too.
Not to compare pains, but, you know, at least you were with your family semi-ish, even though it was the most fucked up way, but I was placed on CPS.
I was almost placed there, too.
You say you were almost?
Almost, I was. But the school helped us.
There was no help with us, so we were just placed on CPS. That was about it. Taken away. It took I think 2 or 3 years before we can actually get back to see our mom though. So I don't know. Maybe you still see somewhere in your heart that we can try to work something out, but me, I just see all the fighting, all the ups and downs. And
exactly, that's the thing. You see that. I don't see that.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
I understand that we're two different people, but you see that in yourself. So, basically, you're saying you don't want to be friends. That's basically what you're saying. You don't.
I know, but then within you, this is how you are. You.
I'm like, yes.
Yes, you're different. I understand.
I am, and I don't like to.
You don't want it to end.
Not even basically ending.
Well, I know, but I'm just saying, because since we've had, 7 to 8 years behind
I've just been knowing you for a long time, and that's me and my heart. I don't stop fucking with people that I know for a long time. I was just talking about that shit to my mama, and you heard me sitting here talking about that.
I know.
Yes, but no. I'm not that type of person. I'm not just going to stop fucking with you because we didn't have our ups and downs. It's a lot of people that I didn't have my ups and downs with, and I don't fuck with them to this day. I have my ups and downs with a lot of fucking people, and I do not fuck with them to this day.
So then what makes me so special then from that point of view then?
I don't know. I don't know. I really don't know.
Well, you know, I will tell you this though, and I know I've never really spoken too much about personal feelings with you too much. I'd rather just not speak about it because it'll never happen, but I always will have love for you. Regardless of where we stand at, whether it be years later, months later, I'll always have mad love for you. Whether you do or not, that's entirely up to you. But I always love you, alright?
Okay.
I just think you deserve someone a lot better than I ever could be. I'm just not the friend that you really deserve.
But you think that. That's why. You think that.
All right.
Taylor.
I just pranked your ass, though.
Come on, now. You had to admit, I got you good with that, though.
I'm thinking, like, what the fuck are you talking about? Like, I was in my head, like, what the fuck are you talking about?
Come on now, you gotta admit, I did get your ass good, though. Look at your ass smile, though. Your ass would just look like your ass about to cry, though.
Nah, I wasn't.
Lie to me again. Bro, you look down as hell, though. Like, come on, I'll say something for the people back home, though. This is my homegirl Taylor, you know what I'm saying? I had to get up back one time for the one time, though. After all them years, she tormented my ass. I ain't going nowhere. You thought I was really gonna go somewhere without you? Huh? Now, be honest, did you really think I was gonna go somewhere without you, though?
No.
Yes, you did. Lie again. But anyways, though, you know what I'm saying? I had to end the video right here, you know what I'm saying? Prank the ass good, you know what I'm saying?
I'm like, damn.